Realme Buds T310 not connecting to Samsung. If the Bluetooth earbuds device is not showing up, then reset your Bluetooth earbuds device. These are touchscreen buttons. Press and hold the touchscreen button on the earbuds for 10 seconds. Then your Bluetooth earbuds will be reset. First, turn off your mobile's Bluetooth. Then turn on your mobile's Bluetooth again. Now your Bluetooth device is showing up on Samsung. Now connect your Bluetooth device and enjoy the music.